There's one crucial difference between humans and animals. One difference that separates us from them. And this is that we can operate in large groups, but we're still flexible. Let's take, for example, zebra herds. Zebra herds are very unflexible. They can't just start a monarchy and have a king as a ruler, or ant colonies. They're not very flexible as well. There's just one queen, and it's always this way. But with humans, we are very flexible.